some people say, what was the first band you heard that just blew up? If you say Linkin Park, '17 as Linkin Park was a sad year for Linkin Park, because Linkin Park was just promoting their recent album More Light, and all hell broke loose. A tragic passing of Chester Bennington. Now some people will say that changed everything from Linkin Park. From the time the band become what they became to now, the passing of Chester, it was just like, hearing Chester the way you never hear him before, because if you look at his track record, it speaks for itself, because here's a guy like Chester who many years before the club was even a thing, he went through, I guess you could say, hell or back. His both parents had split up when he was just a youngster, but you listen to the song Heavy, it kind of looks at his life